Assalamu alaikum. My brothers and sisters, some beautiful news, exciting news. A growing number of parents are facilitating for their children to have the nikah or the marriage officiated online via Zoom or Skype or house party or apps of that nature. Subhanallah, I'm congratulating them. You guys have done the right thing. With all this lockdown and all the restrictions that we have in place, we won't be able to meet physically, and I would never ask you to meet physically and have a party physically, but online it should be facilitated. Remember, when people are ready to get married, don't delay. Don't delay it. If it means we have to do it online, we will do it online, but we will not facilitate haram, and we will not delay the halal. We will not delay that which our children need to get done simply because we're on lockdown. We will do it, but the proper way. Neither would we be breaking the law of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nor would we be breaking the law that has been placed upon us in terms of restriction and even lockdown. So my brothers and sisters, I have participated in some of these, and alhamdulillah, I'm very proud of those parents who have made this bold decision. In fact, it won't even cost you so much, subhanallah. And one day in the future, if you'd like, perhaps you may be able to hold a physical party when all this has died down. But guess what? Recently, I was told of a marriage that I expected to be of this nature, and I congratulated them later to find out that they actually had a physical party. That was pretty embarrassing. May Allah forgive all of us. Ameen. I repeat, my brothers and sisters, facilitate for your children their marriages as soon as possible, without delay, even if it means considering an online nikah with all the conditions being met. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Mawla ya salli wa sallim da'iman nabadan ala habibika khairul khalqi qulli.